Oh, this is play right now. Why are you messing me with my video? You're such a jerk. So, okay, opening of the 60 mystery box received from the infinite pack. Okay, let's see what I'm gonna get. So I'm starting first with the silver box. I have left mystery box 10. And finally I'm gonna open those three platinum box. Okay, I don't wanna waste your time, guys. So I'm starting with the first silver box. Let's see. Wow, extra storage. Oh my god, is this is possible? It's a fucking shit. This is a 12. Each of them are two slots. This is a fucking shit. Second. Okay, I got two phantoms and they're just a regular phantom scope. Okay, never mind. Next one. I got the pistol P-45 DPM. Okay, I have it as well. Next one. Wheelboard! Wow, series of my spec. Okay, that's great. I have it only for my salt. Okay, that's cool. First cool stuff so far. Okay, heavy tactical suit 10. Which I already sold, I think. Okay, next one. L86 SD War, which I don't have it. No, I have it already. Yeah, never mind. Okay, next one. What the hell? Okay. 2 Magnum ammo per 10 rounds. Okay. That's something. Heavy tactical suit done again for my spec. Spoke class actually. Okay, next one. Oh, I got some bundles. Yeah, 3 ton avatars, which I have already as well. Okay, next one. Okay, reflex open 1x sprinters. Okay, that's cool. That's worth a helmet LW31 for my assault. Okay, that's one I don't have it. It's from the open beta. Okay, that's cool. Okay, of course, Red Hawk antique. I have a lot of them. And again, Red Hawk War. I have a lot of them as well. Oh, MK16 SV. Just one thing that was missing from my collection. Okay. Something that I didn't have. ACR SV10, I have it. This is actually was very interesting and I was love to play with this weapon before. But I have it already. MSR SV Phantom. Okay, I didn't have this type of MSR, so this is cool. But I guess I would not play with this. School Bandana Jungle. Oh, okay, for my spec helmet, which I don't have it. Okay. Heavy Tactical Suit Tier 3 Assassin's Creed. I think I have it already because I had the bundle of Assassin's Creed for the Recon. The first Assassin's Creed. 5.7 Sprinter Cell for my assault. Shit, I have it already there. Because I did the review of the assault for the Sprinter Cell time ago. A Magnum Ammo, I guess. Yep, 2 Magnum Ammo, okay. Next one. Again, MK16 SE DPM. What the fuck? That was not cool. Sentinel SR SV10. Okay, I didn't have this shit. Next one. 5-40 dpm. Fuck, 45. Okay, that's pistol. Have it. Assault 1.5x assault scope. Okay, never mind. It's not so great. Wow, PP dash 19 SV Gold version. At least this is was. It's not something weapon that I would be my use, but still, it's for collection manner. It's cool. So just few silver blocks left. ACRS Vitan again. Shit.
You can sell it as well.
Yeah. Red Hawk AA again. Heavy tactical suit tier 2 OPM. Useless. Oh man, M1014 SV Ghost shotgun, which I have, but not for my assault, which I won't be used for sure. Okay, SAR21 SV Ghost, at least this is something again for collection manner. It's pretty cool because this SAR version, it's pretty nice. So that was the silver box. Okay, let's move to the golden one. Hope I get more work there.
Good luck for it.
Thanks. Not so far. The white tactical suit 2 out for salt again. Phantom. No. White tactical suit tier 4 ACU. Shit. Oh man, heavy tactical suit tier 210. Shit, from a golden mystery box. White tactical suit. Oh man, 5. White tactical suit 5 done. Okay, that's cool. For my recon. Okay, that's cool. Tier 5, that's cool. It's a white tier 5. Oh, I have this MP9 DPM. I have it already. Never mind. Oh man, NS2 2000 SD splitter cell. I have it for my assault, but now I have for my support class. Next one. Heavy tactical suit for tier 4 10. Oh, PX4 OPM. Okay, I have it as well for each of my class. White tactical suit tier 2 op for my support class. Useless. Wow, I got 3 bronze boxes from a single gold box. Oh my god. This should not be here. Shit. Okay, I'll check them later. Oh man, yeah, I start opening actually the bronze box mystery. So again, the MK16 SV DPM, third time. Heavy tactical suit tier 2 OPM for my assault. Shit. Oh man, okay, that's cool, but I have it already exactly for my assault. A white tactical suit tier 5 Assassin's Creed. Okay, so maybe I can sell the mine and I can just transfer my inserts there already. Okay, I'll see later this. Okay, that was worth. Hello, hello, I'm recording right now. Okay, I got 2 laser designators, which is the regular one. I am recording opening of 60 mystery box from the Infinity pack. Okay, the next one. White tactical suit tier 2 op for my assault again. I got mostly for my assault, I don't know why. Okay, DF-5 shell helmet for my support, which I have it already. White tactical suit. Oh man, okay, that is good. Oh, for my recon. Okay, that's nice. White tactical suit tier 5, Triton. Okay, that's cool. That's...
Oh man,
yeah, that's cool. PX4 jungle for my support class. Have it. Oh man, okay, okay, that's pretty nice for my support. Heavy tactical suit tier 5 Halloween, guys, Halloween. Yeah, it's the heavy one, but okay, it's still no, it's still the limited special edition. It's still with a special camo. Tactical suit tier 5 tanned, okay, from my recon again. Shit, it's the same I got already. Okay, next one. Heavy tactical suit tier 3 phantom for my assault. What the fuck? Heavy tactical suit tier 2 of Assassin's Creed. What the fuck? Oh, I didn't have this. I didn't like it. It's the recon Assassin's Creed, the new Assassin's Creed helmet. HP Tazio. Okay, I didn't have this, so it's still worth. Yeah. Oops, shit, I clicked twice. Wow, okay, I have this jungle already. It's a jungle helmet for my recon. No, it's not the jungle one, it's a regular. Wow, I think this is a special GL04 hood ACU. I'll check later. Wow, nice! Heavy tactical suit 5 tier 5 Helen for my support again. What is that shit right now? At least it should be the different color. Why I have a same color, same armor twice?
That sucks.
Yeah, okay, M1014 war. I have it already, useless. What the okay, this is the ARC edition at least. M29 ARC pistol for my support. Okay, that's cool. Wow, PP2000 SD Halloween, the old Halloween. Yeah, but at least for the collection banner, it's still the last one. Let's see. Oh my god, I have it! Okay, it's just a para jungle. Okay, you pretty well know what the para is. So, I left with 3 platinum mystery box. Okay, this is my hope. The hope is there. My hopes are in just 3 boxes. Let's start. The first one, let's see. What is there? What is that? Oh my god! M1014 SV Ghost Shotgun, what the fuck? Why I have it? I have it already twice, maybe. No! What is this? Okay, at least it's OP. At least it's something unique. It's L86A1. Okay, this is the L86 OP version of the MOG. Never mind. Let's see the last one. It's pretty cool. I hope. No! What is this shit? Why Red Hawk again? Oh my god! And this is the whole stuff I get. I get so much duplicated shits.
Oh, you're so unlucky, man.
Yeah. Okay, here with me in TeamSpeak was Kubalski, Zim and Velko. Okay guys, you're gonna hear yourself in YouTube as well.
Zim is rank 1, fuck you all!
Okay, thanks for watching. Yeah, thanks for watching guys, stay tuned, bye bye.